today, we would like to present about a Muslim scholar which is well known as Dr. Yusuf Al-Qardawi. For your information, his full name is Yusuf Abdullah Al-Qardawi. He is one of the world's most famous Muslim scholars.
Yusuf Al-Qardawi, his full name is Yusuf Abdullah Al-Qardawi, and he was born on 9 September 1926 at Sauf Turab, a village located at Nile Delta. He is an Egyptian Islamic scholar based in Doha, Qatar, and he is also a chairman of the International Union of Muslim Scholars and also a professor and a doctor at the same time. His religion is Islam and his denomination is Sunni. Dr. Yusuf get his education from Al-Azhar University, Cairo. At the year of 1952, he continued his study in Alamiya degree at College of Usuluddin in Religious Fundamental of Islam. Then, at the year of 1958, he continued to postgraduate diploma in Arabic language study at Institute of Advanced Study in Arabic Language and Literature. He is also continued his study in master's degree at the year of 1960. Then, at the year of 1973, he's doing his PhD in Department of Quranic Studies at the College of Usuluddin. His notable work is Fiqh al-Zakat, Al-Halal wal-Haram fil Islam, Fiqh al-Jihad, Fiqh al-Alawiyat, and other.
Contribution of Dr. Yusuf Al-Qardawi. Dr. Yusuf Al-Qardawi is an Islamic thinker and scholar who is acknowledged as a contemporary because there's a lot he gives. As example, his contributions are on usul fiqh, faith, Islamic da'wah, Islamic movement, economic, literature, and also thinking. Besides that, he is also known as a scholar who brings a unique methodology of thinking from other modern Islamic scholars. He approached to wasatiyah. It made community easily accept his opinion, and he could write hundreds of books in different fields of Islamic knowledge that are spread around the world on the justification of this approach. Number 3, the thinking of Dr. Yusuf Al-Qardawi on fiqh are also evident in his work on the fiqh and on the difficulty faced by Muslims today. Not only that, he also spent a lot of time with the community to perform it. Public intellectual, that is, because the contemporary ijtihad and the question of this fatwa were needed. Number 4, he often gave lecturer and sermon in mosque, become an imam, become a headmaster or principal of Mahat Agama, and a founder of university education. In terms of education, he also contributed. He was one of those who decided the content of education and syllabus of Qatar University. Moreover, he contributed to the production of more than 120 books through many sectors such as Aqidah, Sources of Islamic Law, such as Al-Quran and Sunnah, Usul Fiqh, The Worship, Women and Family Affairs, Societies, Economy, Finance, Medicine, Politics and Government Involvement. And the last one, to becoming more engagement in da'wah activity. He is also very committed to TV program. He is considered to be Nur wal Hidayah and Huda al-Islam, who welcomed by the million of ummah around the world, and they have built a website named Islamic Online and among the famous sites.
Manuscript and published materials. Yusuf Al-Qardawi has published more than 120 books. First, Towards Sound Awakening. Second, The Lawful and the Prohibited in Islam, Al-Halal wal-Haram in Islam. Third, The Desire of Muslim Generations. Fourth, Non-Muslim in the Islamic Society. Fifth, Priorities of the Islamic Movement in the Coming Phase. Sixth, Al-Zakat, a comparative study, the rules, regulations, and philosophy of of the zakat in the light of the Quran and Sunnah, tabloids, contemporary fatwa, current issues in Islamic fiqh, 8th, time in the life of a Muslim, 9th, sincerity, the essential quality, 10th, approaching the Sunnah, comprehension and controversy, 11th, Islamic awakening between rejection and extremism, lastly, is economic security in Islam.
There are many quotes from Dr. Yusuf Al-Qardawi. Two popular quotes from Dr. Yusuf Al-Qardawi are: Islam calls for democracy and grants people the right to choose their governor. And a conscious nation is the one that reconsiders itself from time to time without waiting for others to dictate for it.